I went in for my C-section. The doctor said that she was born with a lump on her head. It was shocking. I didn't get to spend any time with her. You're expecting to have your baby, hold them, have them there with you, and I didn't. The only way that she can get some kind of treatment was down there at UCLA with Dr. Fetterman.
Hi, sweetheart. Oh my God. Look at you.
Okay. She has my...
Infantile fibrosarcoma is a rare cancer in children. There are about 20 cases or so per year in the whole United States. When I first met little Linda, she had a large mass that took up over 50% of her scalp. She was 27 days old, too young to go on the trial. And I remember calling our investigators around the country and saying, look, when is a month?
I believe the clinical trial was my only hope, the only hope that I had left. We're from Hanford, California. We live in a dairy. We have a horse. I have pet cows too in my backyard. So I always have milk. We love it out here. Every Monday I have to drive to LA. It's different going from country to city. I didn't know how to get around. There's a lot of addresses, a lot of buildings, but anything to make your kids better.
We enrolled her on the study at her 1 month birthday, and within days, we noticed that the tumor started shrinking. I've never seen a soft tissue cancer dissolve like it had in Linda's. They just don't do that.
To me, it's a miracle. She's starting to want to walk. She's too active. She loves animals. Any little animal she sees, she wants to pet. At first, she's scared, but once they don't do anything, she loves them and she'll pet them. I love UCLA. I love the staff. I love the doctors. And they love my daughter. As soon as they see her, they're all like, yay, little Linda's here. Sometimes they even fight over who's gonna take care of her that day. I'm just so thankful for Dr. Fetterman because he saved my daughter's life. He's her angel.
The fact that I can tell a family that they no longer need chemotherapy or aggressive surgery, to me, is amazing. And hopefully someday I won't have a job anymore.